Be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Are you sure this wasn't part of the contract? But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your doves?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Recommend it though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there, the Juavo, they're the BOWs the insurgents are using.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention.
Go and get them!
Roger!
Go and get them! Fall back!
That's a bad time!
Shooting at.
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus.
You got any popcorn?
Stop gawking, you don't have time. Glad you're on my side.
Hey!
I'm on it!
First aid! I owe you!
Nice one!
Thanks!
All right, first things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C-virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint.
I need you here!
Roger!
Roger!
Move in!
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now. Move in.
Okay.
Jeez, this place is a death trap. Better watch my step. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
You're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Moron! Follow me! Follow me!
Thanks.
Thanks.
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Your plan. Son of a bitch, he's strong! Here goes nothing! With women. What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you. Much appreciated.
Too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. It's even colder in here than it was outside.
Get him!
Roger!
Asshole! Losing your nerve?
This mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us. Okay.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone in my team was dead. I lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
That's where you want to go. Ugh, it's a bitch.
Looks like me. You don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
That's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo, a bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called Neo Umbrella.
Never heard of
them. They want to study the antibodies in your blood. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
He's better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna let anything happen to you. The world needs you.
No, not me. Just the blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Great work.
Thanks.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
I'm sending charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time!
Rod,
I need you to destroy that giant POW! I can't work with that POW around!
Chris, we'll take care of one of those big ones!
appreciate
it. Thanks for volunteering me for the job, babe.
ready to die!
Okay. For your help.
Hey. Hey. We met.
You jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
What was that?
My gut's going with something bad.
Here it comes.
$50 million. I don't mind working for it a little.
to, ain't it?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to put you in danger.
Don't sweat it, kid. This is why I get paid the big bucks.
Just gets better and better.
Signing up for this? Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his option. Shoot the choppers down.